Hello, my name is Lisa Shepilev. I'm originally from Ukraine and I'm living now in Canada. Thank you for your project and congratulations to the Berlin and our opportunity to participate in your project. As well, I would like to say that diversity, I think, is ability to communicate. And we as a group learned it through our trip in Europe. They are a small group, little group from Canada, but we realize that if we will be together, we can speak more than 7 or 8 languages. And in between our languages, it will be German and English, Cantonese and Mandarin, Russian and Ukrainian. We learn a little bit of Czech on our way, and we meet people who speak, and we could say shalom in Hebrew as well. I think the learning languages and have new different languages is ability to communicate, and it's a great opportunity for us.